prepared required tools, polish and handle the original model, fix the model on the flat board with clay. Choose the type of silicone rubber, which depends on the application, structure, and the size of the model. Mix silicone rubber with a curing agent thinly, then vacuum pump it. After vacuum pumping, pour the mixed silicone into the mold and brush silicone equally. After 15 minutes, brush second layer of silicone. Cover a gauze or cloth when the silicone is not too long. Then brush another layer of silicone. Make some tunnels to keep the mold easy to mat. Use 4 pieces of boards to make a square frame and seal the slate with hot mud glue. Pour the gypsum into the frame. Take out the outer mold after gypsum is cured. The process is done.